The idea of longer school days, but what's taking place this year at one local charter school is getting some attention. They're stretching the school day to 12 hours.
Yeah, we first told you about this idea back in January. New tonight at 5:30, NewsEye's Curtis Fuller is here with the follow-up. Curtis?
Well, I tell you, this idea has gone from the drawing board to reality in just a few months. And if it works, the school day might be getting longer for a lot of kids.
Here at Dawn Community High School, academics, healthier eating, and physical fitness, the focus of a much-talked-about project that keeps kids in a structured school program for up to 12 hours. Students give the program high marks. 16-year-old Takia Hill says last year she was getting C's and D's. This year?
And now they A's and B's.
You know, we heard some yells and screams about the program at first, but now as the year is progressing, the kids are getting excited about the programs.
My grades are pretty good. When I was in ninth grade at West High, they wasn't that good, but, you know, I found out about this school and I came here, and they improved tremendously, and I was able to stay out of trouble.
Here's how it works. The traditional academic day is from 8 until 2:30. Students get three meals and a snack each day, and the school is partnering with Southern Baptist Church and the Melrose Y for physical education. You see, the school did some research last spring and found that between the hours of 4 and 8, a peak time for trouble to find these teenagers. Davenport says he wanted to create an environment where the kids have a better chance to succeed.
That a lot of our kids are coming here and they're coming from single-family homes. So came up with the idea. I said, you know what, I'm going to try to, you know, at least try to put a dent in the society if I can help, especially with the education. Then the kids go into what's called a super study, and that gives them opportunity to tutor and do homework.
I get more time with the teachers, and they help me with my work. And
you know, school also provides transportation for these kids who need it. They got a couple of grants to cover the cost of this program. Right now, 54 students are in the 12-hour day experiment. Jack?